क्या ये वही है जो मैं सोच रहा हूँ? नोट 9 मेरा राखी गिफ्ट मेरे को। थैंक यू डिलीवर।
रिश्तों के भी रूप बदलते हैं, नए नए सांचे में ढलते हैं।
ये एक्चुअली है द रिसेंटली रिलीज्ड गैलेक्सी नोट 9 और लेट मी ओपन इट केयरफुली। ये है ओशन ब्लू वर्जन एंड 128GB 6GB वेरिएंट और ये गोल्डन sPen और येलो sPen आता है ओशन ब्लू कलर के साथ, सो दैट इज ऑल्सो एन इंडिकेशन फॉर दैट। एंड मुझे बहुत एक्साइटमेंट है ये अनबॉक्सिंग करने का, इवन बिफोर अनबॉक्सिंग आई वॉन्ट टू सी इट, बट वी विल स्टार्ट विद द अनबॉक्सिंग फर्स्ट। तो डिलीवरी वाले भैया चलो अनबॉक्सिंग करते हैं, लेट्स गो। ऑसम है यार। We'll start the unboxing. So first I'll just remove the box from the outer cover. So this is the outer cover and this is the box that contains the Galaxy Note 9 and the accessories that it contains. So I'll just open it up and the first thing you see is a box in here that has a few contents, so we'll start with that first. So if I open this, this is the free case that Samsung gifts with its new smartphones, so that's a good addition for the price that it's being sold at. And here's some paperwork, we don't need that. And here's the box and you get the SIM ejector pin inside, so you see the SIM ejector pin, so that's used to eject the SIM and put the switch on the phone. And now we'll get on to the phone. And yeah, so this is the Galaxy Note 9, the ocean blue color in all its glory. I'll keep the phone aside for now, I'll just switch it on. So I'll just press the power button for some time and you can see it's coming on, so we'll just leave it there for some time. And then when I open the box, you get the Samsung USB 2.0 quick charge adapter here, so that's there. You get a USB to type C converter, so this is mostly used for Samsung smart switch to transfer your old data from your old smartphone to the new one, so that's there for that. I've never used this anyway, so okay. Then you get the charging cable that's used with the Samsung fast charger, and these are the AKG tuned earphones that come bundled with the Note 9. Pretty good sounding earphones for that come out of the box with smartphones. Generally, smartphone manufacturers don't give such good earphones, but it has amazing bass and amazing sound frequency. So, lovely pair of earphones. Then you get a few ear tips for the earphone, so a small and a large size, and that. And then, so this is an interesting tool that you get only with the Note 9. So this is used to replace the tips for the sPen that comes with your Note 9. So if your old tip is a bit rough or it's not working properly, you can use this tool to remove the old one. And I don't know if you can see this, but there are a few replacement tips in here, so you can use those and replace it with the existing. So that's it. The box is empty, so that's all that you get for the price of 67,900 in India for the 128GB and 6GB variant. Now I think my phone has switched on here and I'll just show you what it has here. So I have a few things already set up. So you see, this is the intelligent scan working right now. So if I've just closed it, I just do this and it's unlocked. Closed, unlocked. So that works pretty fast. And also the fingerprint scanner, you can see. So this is my finger here. I just placed it, unlocked. Placed it, unlocked. Place it, and then you have the 6.4-inch quad HD display. So I've set it to 1080p, the default resolution right now. That's how it comes out of the box. So even in 1080p, you can see the colors and all the, like, it's pretty sharp in here. So you can see all the icons and everything, pretty sharp, like the best displays in smartphones these days. And it comes with a 4000mAh battery, so it should last you about a full day. Samsung claims it to be an all-day battery, But I think that depends on your usage. So if you use the phone to play games all day, definitely won't last you a full day. And regarding the speakers, I'll just show you, I'll just play one song. And if you can capture the stereo sound here, that'll be pretty great. I'll just play one of the songs here. Yes. So you can see Kiki in stereo. So one of the speakers is here. So if I close this, you still hear the sound is coming up. Or if I close this one here, the bottom one is still working. So yeah, that's the stereo speaker in effect. And apart from that, yes, the sPen. What you can do here is, apart from the regular sPen features where you can just write on the display straight away, one of the things is the new remote feature, the Bluetooth remote feature here. So if say you're taking a selfie here and I just press this button, I'm not pressing anything on the screen, I just press this button and it takes a selfie. So once more. So that's like one of the best features that I found on the new Note 9. So you can take group photos, you can just keep your phone somewhere, and this works up to 30 meters as a normal Bluetooth device, so pretty good. And regarding the battery of this, because obviously it's working on Bluetooth, it just charges when you place it back in the place that the sPen comes in, and charges back within just 30 seconds of it. So that's using some super capacitor technology to charge it up. And yeah, that's pretty much what you get for the 67,900 rupees that you're paying in India. That's the retail price for the 128GB and 6GB variant. And that's all that sums up your 67,900 rupees. And that's the unboxing of the Galaxy Note 9, guys. See you in the next one.